شوية شوية. فكان يجي يقولوا له please we don't repeat the same song again. قام يقف يقول let us say a new song. يا سايه. It came a time everyone in the church heard this song. كانت وبعد بقى 30 years we hear it again. مهم. بس I want to read something for you. Very important for our spiritual life. Open كده 1 Kings chapter 17. يا ريت تبقى with us in the screen. That is very important for us nowadays. يعني nowadays everywhere I go or every people come to us to Africa ask the same question all the time. What will I do with my life? And I want to tell you in this story what is happening. In 1 Kings 17 verse 8. وريت for us كده. أنا عندي شوية African gifts with me. Here I have some. Wanted for us كده. إذا كان معاكم بايبل وعندي حاجات كده متكعبلة في بعض لو واحدة من البنات جت to release it from each other it will be great. Thank you يا سكر. حد read for us كده يلا كده from the Bible عشان ده very important lesson for us. Who read for us? حد معاه بايبل انجلش بايبل read for us from the English Bible quickly كده. عشان we need to find ourselves in this story. Where are we in this story? حد يقرا لنا كده verse 8 First Kings 17 verse 8. حد معاه بايبل اقرني مرمورة. يس ده مش شغال اعمليه اون. it has not في التوب كده عنده مفتاح بيقول اون اند اوف. طب مش مشكلة.
Which belongs to Sidon and dwell there. See, I have commanded the widow there to provide for you. So he arose and went to Zarephath, and when he came to the gate of the city, indeed a widow was there gathering sticks. And he called to her, saying, please bring a little water in a cup that I may drink. And as he was going to get it, he called to her and said, please bring me a morsel of bread with your hand. So she said, as the Lord your God lives, I do not have bread, only a handful of flour in a bin and a little oil in a jar. And see, I am gathering a couple of sticks that I may go in and prepare it for myself and my son that we may eat it and die.
بص هنا, two personalities. One personality is Elijah. The second personality is this widow. When he met her, he said to her, bring me some water. I don't have, but I have little flour and some drops of oil. And I'm collecting two sticks of two couple of sticks, because the garden of sticks, where Hamel, I will make one cake for me and my son and I. What's kind of two personalities? What was the focus of the life of Elijah? How was the focus of the life of Elijah? How was the focus of her life? بص كده. Ask yourself. There are two personalities. One personality is Elijah himself. What was in his heart? Who can tell me? How was the focus of his life? We have gifts here. Could you release any حاجة كريستيانا؟ أي حاجة فيهم؟ How was the focus of his life? ممكن تسكت أنت؟ نسأل الواد الصنطاطين. Yes. How was the focus of his life? How was the focus of the life of Elijah? What was the burden in his heart? طيب جود اي جيف يو ا جيفت بس عايز حد تاني بسرعه من الكبار عشان ايه مش عايزين تلوز نحصل ديستراكشن اديله انكل عاطف يا حبيبي قلت لي كده عايز حد من الكبار عشان يا جماعه وي شود بي بيت سيريس عشان ذات ليسن فور اس وات واز ذا فوكس اوف إيلايجا فروم ذا ستارت وات فوكس اوف هيز لايف ان ذا سيم شابتر كان فايند ان ذا ستارت وات واز We no one knows in history from where he came. No one knows how could he receive his call. No one knows who is spiritual father. Like a charming light, very strong light came. And his focus was to care for what? The easy away. Sorry. To care for what was his burden, the burden of his heart. Why he said, no rain, nothing till I say. Why he said that? What was his focus? Yes, say any answer. Yalla, quickly get
up. Care for the world.
Care for the widow. Thank you. What else? Can take this one. What he was, what care? Why is the rain coming from heaven? What was his care, Yamina? Yes, for what? For people of God. The king took them away from the Lord. And no one, the king was so wicked, his wife was so wicked, that both of them killed the prophets of the Lord and erase the name of the Lord from the nation. And it came a time no one could mention the name of Jehovah or God because she was coming from Sidon and she introduced the worship of Baal, the God of her parents. She was a wicked woman. And everyone feared her except one man only. That man was Elijah. And his heart burning. How that happened? What is the name of God? Where are the prophets of the Lord? What is the kingdom of God? And because that burned his heart very much, I will do something in my life. But it was dangerous because the woman was bloody woman. And the man was so weak, he was like a toy in her hand. She could do anything through the king. But Elijah said no. And he appeared to the king, no rain, nothing, till the nation returned back to God. It was a big challenge. It was not a challenge. It was like death and life for Elijah, but he didn't care for his life. عارفين الورد بتاع سان بول لما قال, even my life was not precious to me. It is nothing for me. Till I serve my God and do something for my God. عندك أي حاجة قلت لها ريليز؟ طيب. خلينا نكمل. That is one side. Another side can a this widow. What was the focus of this widow? What's كده? All the focus of Elijah, even to sacrifice his life for the Lord. But always in front of him, he will win. And life will be there. And that we'll see in the story. What was the focus of this woman here? بص كده لما قال لها bring me كده like a small cake for me to eat. راحت قالت له ايه بقى؟ بص go down كده can the go down كده please عايزين بص كده بس كده قالت له ايه بقى؟ بص كده قالت له as she said to him as the Lord your God not my God lives I have not cake but a handful of some flour كده and little oil in the jar. Behold, I am gathering two sticks that I may go and dress it or eat it for me and my son and may die. What was the focus of the woman? Mimi Oli, yes, Chris. To keep her son alive. Atita, Mr. Mina. What is Mina? La, la. Chris, come, Habibi, choose what's ever here. Chatter, to keep her son alive. But that was not the focus. She didn't mention the word life. What she mentioned here? Die. The focus بتاعها ايه؟ اختاري حاجة تنطفر يال من هن. And the focus of the woman was this. And because the focus is this, she was busy with a two sticks. Two sticks. I want to tell you something. The problem of the Coptic Church today, one of the weakness in the Coptic Church, that many of us are like this woman. Tell you why you come to the church, why you are here in the church. You look, yeah, Sayyidina, I'm preparing myself kida to heaven, عشان when I die kida, I go to heaven with Jesus. But the focus بتاعه is this only. And he feel he is holy and he is great that he's focused for. You're like, I'm focusing on eternal life to heaven after I die. And I'm doing everything because I'm thinking about this and what after this. But God doesn't want us to think like that. Look what happened to the same woman. A little, my focus, I'm busy with these two sticks, as if these two sticks is a great achievement. And after that, I will die. Also, that is her vision for herself. What vision of God for her? Continue, kida. Who can read for us? Min Shatter, يقرأنا بالAmerican accent بتاعتكم. بص كده. And Elijah said to her, 13, who can read for us?
And Elijah said to her, do not fear. Go and do. Do not fear.
Why he said to her, don't fear. Don't be afraid. The name. Why he said that to her? Why? Be shatr ul. Tali khudi ay gift habit. عايز واحد من الكبار. Why he said that to her? Don't be afraid. Why? Why? Yes. Why? Yes. To trust the Lord. What else? Very. Why he said don't be afraid? Yes. طيب. طيب. Okay. طيب what else تخد يسكر هنا give her this one why he said that to her مش عايزين عصو غالي جورج عشان نخلص ما عصاش ديسكراكشن طب say طيب good خلينا في كبار عشان ايه not to be distracted. خليكم في الكبار. Why? آه حبيبي. طب في الوقت. عشان we have the same problem. مش this. He's not speaking about this here. أنا عايز أقول لكم الكلام ده عشان أريحكم. Topic at all not about this. Why we have fear? Why always we are happy to be busy with the two sticks? Why everyone in the church is negative and the trust that who is responsible for this church is Abuna Ishaq, Rabbina Tawal Amru, Abuna Yohanna. عارفين ليه؟ What's the problem always? عارفين our fear is always to enter a big challenge. Everyone busy with small thing. يقول لك سيدنا I go to my job and some I come to the church and sometimes I serve. Ask Abuna about me. But this is the two sticks of this woman. We are afraid to expand ourselves. We are afraid to give more to the Lord. We are afraid to sacrifice for the Lord. عشان كده أول ورد الله don't be afraid وبعد كده الله بصي go bring for me first. مين شاطر يقول لي what Elijah resemble in this story? He will take one of these one. What Elijah resemble in this story? Who resemble in this story? مين يقول لي من الكبار resemble who? إيه؟ God himself. شاطرة. Come. He resembled God himself. هو هنا God is speaking. Who is first in your life? Who is first? Are you busy with your small life? I tell you something which I hate to say it. عارفين what difference between us and Saint Mary? عارفين إيه؟ She was living for God and I am living for myself. Most of us are selfish كده. عندنا two sticks and a child. ويقول لك سيدنا أنا أكل عيش أنا responsible about my family and myself and I'm busy with that. What's the difference between Elijah? He never even cared for his life. He went to the king and said no rain. Do whatsoever with me. If you wouldn't to you and this country repent and return back to the living God, no rain will come to you. I'm not afraid of you. And they said, because my life, my God is a living God. He has punishment. He has reward. Most of us in the Coptic church, we don't believe that God reward us or punish us. Most of us believe that God is sitting on the throne and he is old kind man. كده عارفين يقول يعني جده حلو قوي وطيب ونعمل اي حاجة هو ما بيزعلش. God is not like that. I promise you. God is not like that. God see. Saint Paul said in Hebrew 11, he said, if you believe in God, you should believe that he is there. He is a living God and he rewards those who are serving him. God has a reward. When you are busy only by the two sticks, all our life will be dead life with these two sticks. But you believe or you assume that your life is a living life. But I'm telling you, it is dead life. عارفين the angel of the church of Sardis, قال له ايه? What Jesus said to him? قال له ايه? قال له you assume that you are living, but I tell you the truth, you are dead. He said that to bishop like me. قال له you are active and you assume you are active and doing a lot of activities and you assume you are rich and you are alive. But I'm telling the truth, you are dead. The challenge of Saint Mary. صوروا واحدة holy woman like that consecrate her life to be running behind Jesus without home, without shelter, without nothing for herself at all, living for her son, and he didn't have a place to sleep, And also she didn't have a place to sleep. And he is living by the money given to him by some rich people or some good people. And she was like him, begging like him. And she doesn't, no privacy and no private life and no luxury, no normal life, no common, no current life. But she was happy. عشان كده بقت saint. احنا كتير قوي we forget the life of Saint Mary. احنا sometimes we mummify Saint Mary ونقول she is saint because she is quiet like that and humble like that and holy like that. But this is not the truth. She became saint when she said, I don't have place to rest because I'm serving my son everywhere. And I sacrifice my rest, my food, my privacy, my everything personal. It is not there. I am not personal person. I am for my son. First day, Allah, you should remember, I am for my father's sake. A little from now, I obey you and I am also for your father's sake. I have nothing for myself. Are you busy with the two sticks and this, or busy with the kingdom of God, with the work of God? Which one? Are you afraid like this woman to enter a big challenge for the Lord? Are you afraid to go to Abuna Yohanna in this time of fasting with Allah? Give me a list of the lost people or people who stop to come to the church and I will work with you, Abuna. I am willing to give you even two days a week to go with you and visit these people. Are you busy with that, or you are living for the two sticks and only want to be ready for this? Shahid amut beid an Yesu. I want to die in Jesus. Khalas, I come to the church, I confess, I take Holy Communion, and I'm okay. I'm safe now. If this come to me, I'm ready. But you are not ready. عارف ليه؟ Because when you are think about this, this will come to you. And he said to her, don't be afraid. Why? Because God is keeping something greater for you. God is keeping something greater for you. God is keeping something amazing for you. But do trust him. Are you willing to sacrifice? And the first answer, or the first like condition that she can get the best life from the Lord, which the Lord is planning for everyone. Allah, first, make for me cake. Oh my God. If we have been in the place of this woman, honestly, what will do? What will do? If I have only little flour like that, and 5 drops of oil, and I know there is no rain. And if rain even come now, you know, in Africa, we know when there is a famine in area or drought in area, if even rain come now, the harvest will be after 6 months. And if even rain can come now, the harvest will be coming after, so she will die. And he said to me, make for me first. Will you do that? How many of you will do that? I always ask people, son, طبعا حياته بتاع الومن ما تشاخد بتاع المان. المهم بص كده, I ask the woman who gave to God the two cents which she had, why didn't she keep 1 cent for herself and 1 cent for God? And that time she would offer 50%. يعني she had in her pocket only 2 cents. خليني اعملها ايزي 2 سنتس قليل قوي. If I have in my pocket only مثلا $20 only till the end of the month. النهارده كام؟ النهارده 11 ولا 12. It is remaining in the month about 20 days or 15 days and I have in my pocket $20 and I want to offer to the Lord. What logic? How much logic I offer to the Lord? How logic? Yes, sugar. All of it? But this is not logic. Because tomorrow we'll need food. Shkera? Shatra awi. The logic is, if even I offer $10 of this 20, it is too much. Because it's remaining the month. Why this woman offered the two cents or the $20, all of them? Why? Who can answer me? I tell you, because she loved God. All of us love God, but we never even offer 10%. Is that true or not, Abuna? طب ما انا عارف كل حاجه ما احنا في الكنائس طول عمرنا يا سلام طبعا كلكم هولي دلوقتي اوفر ايفري ثينج فور جيسس مش كده why she offer all everything yes طب why you don't trust God and give everything if I asked Jimmy to give everything in his pocket will you and him trust in God if I ask give me your credit card to withdraw all the money Will you do it? خلينا practical. خلينا answer practically. Because she has needs. And she was a widow. No one cared for her. يعني maybe if Jimmy would give everything, he would come to Uncle Atif and say, معلش دادي أنا كنت عبيط وعطيت كل حاجة للكنيسة. Can you give me some extra money till the end of the month, please? عشان this month I'm off. He will do that. مش كده. But she was a widow. Why she give everything? Why? Anyway, so practically, she need food or not? She need food tomorrow or not? Eh? يعني why? ده اللي missing us يا جماعة. عشان كده قال لها don't be afraid. Yes. Why she gave all? I can't hear. ايوه بس practical you need tomorrow or not will you need food tomorrow or not she will need tomorrow food or not and she gave everything in her pocket دي الكلمه اللي انا كنت عايز اسمعها انكل عاطف ان she believes that God of tomorrow will give tomorrow هو ده اللي missing us احنا very much selfish عارفين ليه عشان we don't trust the God of tomorrow. We trust that what is remaining for me is what I have in my pocket. If not in my pocket, I will be hungry tomorrow. But this is spirituality. When we say, Lord, give me my daily bread. For only, لما نقول خبزنا كفافنا أعطينا اليوم. Give me for today only. Why? Because I trust him tomorrow. He will give me for tomorrow. And after tomorrow, he will give me. Like the manna. You remember the manna was giving to the people day after day. And some people in the start were doubting God. وقالوا يا سلام وإحنا عبد. وإحنا عارفين يمكن بعد بكرة ربنا يقوم بدري متأخر من النوم he get up late ولا حاجة ولا بعد after tomorrow God will have shortage in manna and will not send and will be hungry and some people start to keep double the amount وقالوا we are not sure that after tomorrow God will give or not or tomorrow the Lord will give or not what happened to this manna which they kept حصل لها ايه the worm came in it and rotten to teach them that God of tomorrow is caring for me tomorrow. Let me receive from the Lord day after day. And when we pray, we do like that because I should learn that I receive from the Lord day after day. كده قال لها, first, don't be afraid. This is lesson. Are you afraid to enter a big challenge for the Lord? Are you afraid to offer or to sacrifice more for the Lord? God is saying to you today, don't be afraid. It's number one. Number two, Allah, make for me first. Challenge. But what about my son? I can sacrifice myself. Many people say, no, not for myself. For me, I can go to Africa, I can go to the end of the world, I don't care. But what about my family? I'm responsible about my family in front of God. What about my family? I'm worried about my family. But what about the son? The son needs the cake. Elijah can stay 2 days without food, but the son can stay 2 days without food. Allah make for me first. And yes, I will do that. But what's next? What's next? حد كده يقرأ لنا بعد كده? Who read for us? بعد كده? Chris?
من 15. So she went away and did according to the word of Elijah, and she and he and her household ate for many days.
When God passed by our life and find us busy in the two sticks and open for us light, give us a call that I go and do something bigger for him. But he tell me from the start, follow me. بص يا جماعة, never God give reason when he ask anyone to follow him. يعني when he went to St. Matthew, when he was that time tax collector, وقال له follow me, he didn't say to him, but I will care for you and don't worry, I will give you this amount of money. God never give like justification. He doesn't do that. He went and looked, follow me. Follow stop. And what happened? What happened to Matthew? Levi can say, what happened? What the Bible says? What he did? He left everything. Give her one. He left everything and follow him. And when Abraham said to Abraham, leave your and come to the land I show you. He didn't justify it. And leave and, but he gave him a promise. If you do that, I will bless you. God gave promise by reward or blessing, but he never gave justification. He never explained how that works. Always we like to explain. I remember when I decided to be consecrated to the Lord, I had like that questions. But then when I start to ask the questions, you know what happened? The answer make me more sad than not answering me. Because the answer was always, you should trust God. You should trust God. No other answer. That's the problem to be blessed. He said to her, make for me first a cake. No justification. He didn't explain that, but استني بس شوية, sorry يا حبيبتي, معلش ما تزعليش وبتاع, I promise, I swear that I will take care of your son. He didn't say that. Allah make me first. When she could obey and make for him, what happened? After that, she was a feeder. She was a supporter, provider for herself, her son, her household, and even the prophet of the Lord. What's the difference? In the start, she was only expecting a death. And she was expecting the last meal. But when she obeys the Lord, when she could discover the Lord has great plan for her, when she could say, yes, I want to be used more for the Lord. I want to sacrifice for the Lord. The Lord used her to be a supporter to others. For almost 3 years, 3 full years, she was eating, her household were eating, her son was eating, even she was feeding the prophet of the Lord. Which life you want for yourself? Which life you expect or you dream for yourself? To live in the two sticks and be busy with that? And be happy as that. But at least they say, we come to the church and receive Holy Communion. And sometimes we help Abuna, ask Abuna. It's okay. But it's not great virtue I'm saying to you. If you want to be blessed, if you want to be like Saint Mary, are you willing to go outside yourself? Your rest? Are you willing to sacrifice for the Lord? Are you willing, do you trust the Lord to give him the 2 cents in your pocket and the God of tomorrow will care for you? What strange I discover, most of the people who had been called by the Lord, honestly, they insist to give everything before they enter to serve the Lord. And when you ask them to keep something for future, even something for service, you'll never. If I trust that I'm serving living God, I should give everything before I start. Because I want my God to support me. I trust Him. I trust Him. If I wouldn't trust Him in the area of money, how could I trust Him in the area of my life, of my family? It is one rule. Do you trust God or not? Which one you trust? The full hand of flour and the two drops of oil in your hand and the two sticks in the other hand? Or you trust God of tomorrow who can support you for 3 years? Which one you trust? Which one you want to obey? Which one is logic for you? Ask yourself. As soon as we are the same mentality, عارفين احنا عندنا المنتاليتي ايه؟ يقول لك عصفور في اليد يا سيدنا احسن من 10 على الشجره. And that is the way we kill life of faith. Because I want something visible. I want something logic. كتير واحد يقول لي سيدنا بس خلينا لوجيك. بص سيدنا خلينا we want to be realistic. اقول له what? But realistic or logic is not, it's against faith. Can you tell me how to be realistic that 5 loaves and 2 fish can feed 5,000 or 15,000? Is that logic? Can you say this is logic? You remember when Jesus said to them, feed the 15,000. What they did? First, what they did? عملوا ايه? أول حاجة. Can you remember what they did first? عملوا ايه? أول حاجة عملوها عملوا ايه? What they did first thing? What we do always? What's the first thing they did? أنا مستغرب إن الكبار مش عايزين يرفعوا أيديهم، الصغيرين بيرفعوا أيديهم. الكبار كلهم نايمين. Great. Yes. So first thing they searched in their pocket. A logic way. مش كده؟ شاطر قوي. هدي لك هدية. First they try to search in their pocket. وبعدين it didn't work. It didn't work. لقوا البوكت empty. قالوا يبقى مدام بوكت empty قالوا it is impossible. وبعدين قالوا if even we have in our pocket there is no supermarket in the place. وقالوا له حتى even if there is supermarket in the church will not find the supermarket has bread for 15,000. So logically what you do, let them to go and take care for themselves. How many of us have the same theology? How many of us logically? Honestly, kida. If we ask honestly, how many of us have the same theology? All of us, مشكلة. All of us have the same theology. But God doesn't want us to be like that. Do we have, can we see the unlimited richness of Christ or not? What is amazing? And when St. Paul was praying for his people to bless for blessing, always he used to say to them, may our my God bless you with his richness in heaven. He never said to them from the richness of earth, or give you big job, or give you big salary, or double your salary. He never did that. What he said, he used to say always, may my God bless you with his heavenly richness. عارفين ليه? عشان he could see it. How many of us see the heavenly richness? Can you see? How many of us believe that God has unlimited treasures in heaven? Do you believe that or not? How many? Always we feel happy. Thank you, Habibi. We feel happy how much I have in the bank. كل واحد فينا كده يبص في الستيتمنت بتاع البنك. Feel happy or sad? When the statement has big figures كده, how many مش عارف figures جنب بعض كده, الواحد feel happy. When the figures are less, الواحد feel less happy. مش كده? We do that. مش كده? Always. مش كده? We do that or not? We do that. How many figures are there? And when the bank account go down, what we feel? We feel threatened. But God doesn't want us to do that. You know that in the start, God sent Elijah first to a small river. هو مش river. هي زي بتاعت مية كده. مش عارف يسموها ايه. ايه? thread of water كده زي ما بقول ابونا بيقول. مش عارف بيقول ايه? بروك ولا ايه? He said, but it was going down. And always I ask, why God sent this prophet to a river which is going down? Why? Why God should send me to a river where the water is going down? And I, the person who said, no rain will come. That's ridiculous. That's funny. Why you send me to a river which go down and I know that no more extra water will come? So God, that means God want to kill me. مش كده? عايز أموت. مش كده? He sent me to a place where the water go down, down, down every day. And طبعا every day I open the window to see water going down. I feel fears more in my heart. طب how many days? I start to measure. تفتكروا إلاجه كان every day كده بيحط stick ويقول how many feet go down now? And this measure after how many days the water will get dry? Do you think so? We do that or not? Every day we measure كده. Money will be enough for how long? And that. Do you think Elijah was doing like that? Why? Why God sent him to a river which go down? Why? Why he sent him there? Is that bad? Many people say, ask me, Satan, why God allowed to me to go to a place where things go down? Why? Huh? Yes. شاطر قوي هديكي great gift but I want to ask you honestly how many of us believe in that how many of us believe that how many of us our eyes upon the rivers of the Lord not my river the resources of the Lord and when God calls us to offer something I say yes Lord but Elijah was that And that is the difference between us and the saints. The challenge of Saint Mary. What I want to say to you, two big things. First, am I willing to live by faith or not? Second, I want to live for myself or the kingdom of God. Ask yourself these two questions together. If you left yourself, you feel happy about the two sticks, but behind them death. If you decide, no, I'm not living to myself. I want to live for the Lord. I want to lose my life that I can get it. I want to offer everything that the unlimited resources of God can be given. Will she give everything? God opened for her all the resources of God. And she kept on eating and her family eating and everyone, even neighbors, come to take from her for 3 years. Which life we want to ourselves? Life of faith or life of logic? Which one? Life for myself and my family or life for the kingdom of God? Ask yourself this question. Any question before I end? هل تسأل أي سؤال يا جماعة? I know it's hard, it's a challenge, but it is up to you. It is up to you. Most of our problems, believe me, most of our sadness, because we can't see the treasures of God and we can't trust the Lord. We look what we have and we feel sad, but we don't trust that God is keeping for us the best. We don't trust that. خلاص حبايبي. Can we stand up كده and pray كده? Let us stand up كده. Let us كده close our eyes كده. Let us كده search our hearts. Where are we in this story? Are we like Elijah who trusts the Lord? Who could see the living God and take from his hand day after day? Or we are like this widow. Our dreams are small. Our vision is small because we look always towards what we have in our hand. In the name of the Father, Son, the Holy Spirit, one God, Amen. Lord, all of us are coming and kneeling down and ask forgiveness. We try to call ourselves children of Saint Mary or children of Elijah and children of God. But we aren't, Lord. Hardly for us to trust you. I'm so much touched, Lord. Challenge when I hear all the time Elijah speak about you as living God, as lively God, as present God everywhere with him. So he never cared for the river when it goes down. He never cared when the flower of the widow is very little. And how is possible to feed him and herself? Because his eyes will always focus upon your treasures. Unlimited treasures you have, Lord. So it's always happy and strong. But we are always sad and worried. And always thinking about tomorrow. And we feel sad about tomorrow. And we feel that tomorrow is threatening us, worrying us. Because we can't see, Lord, your rich hand. The hand which could feed 5,000, Lord, from 2 fish and 5 loaves. Give us this vision today, Lord. Tell us, Lord, that you want to make us more than conqueror in your name. Help us to bring the little we have, to put it under your feet, Lord, and to receive from you another plan. Another greater, wider plan, Lord. Can you give us power that will be willing to lose our life, to offer our life for you? And that is the time we can find our life in you, Jesus. The rich life of Jesus. Change us, Lord. We are coming to worship you. But I kneel down and ask forgiveness. Because we don't believe that you are living God and you are caring God and you will care for us tomorrow, after tomorrow, to the end of the ages. Always we distrust you and always we trust ourselves, our resources, rather than to trust you, Lord. We ask forgiveness for that. Please, in this time of the fasting of Saint Mary, we need to repent to live a selfish life, Lord, and to be very much busy with money and things of the world. Help us to think about your kingdom. Help us to care for your people, Lord, that you can care for us. And the time we are willing to sacrifice for your people, the time you will sacrifice everything for us. Tell us that we'll never be more poorer or more needy when you offer our lives for you. But the time our life will be in your mighty hand, our life will be more richer and the more meaning for it, Lord, and the more like giving others, even caring for others, Lord. Give us this power at that time of the fasting of Saint Mary. We know that how much Saint Mary is praying for us, looking towards us to find her children like her, sacrificing everything for her son Jesus, that you can get everything in Jesus also. I thank you for the blessing to be here. Was here with my blessed fathers, Abuna Ishaq and Abuna Yohanna, my brother, sister, Lord. And this time we are praying for your people in Egypt, praying for the church in Egypt, everywhere. the front and you shepherd to come according to your heart. So the intercession of Mother Virgin Mary, Saint Monk, Saint Mina, all the saints, Lord, hear us and pray to you, our Father who art in heaven. May the love of God the Father, the gracious Christ our Lord, the fellowship of the Spirit be with you. Go in peace, the peace of the Lord will be with you. Thank you.
Thank you, Sayyidina.
I want to go out عندي ميعاد سوري. أبونا بقى جايب أبونا هيوزع معايا قربان أنا وأبونا هنوزع.
سيدنا هو اللي هيوزع
لا 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 سيدنا غلبان وزع معايا قربان.
سيدنا هم عايزين ياخدوا بركتنا.